And here we go. Delts, when you turn Onyxia, turn her facing the other direction.
Okay.
Wait, do you want me to add to the other?
Yes, correct. She's lighting up.
Ah, Jesus.
Why is that guy stuck there? Oh, he's stuck.
Mess up
93%.
Here comes the first one. Second
green.
Maybe 3%.
Shield walls up.
He's facing me, I can't shred.
Last ads at 10%. Don't prematurely jump in the lava. Alright guys, here we go.
Boss is at 71%.
Is DG up?
First crackle will be coming soon.
Yeah.
Crackle this one. Add spawning shortly.
I gotta rotate.
You're fine where you are for right.
Okay, just trying to keep the other tent.
Bone shields.
I'm having to rotate to do the fire.
Rage should move the other side of the dragon.
Okay, I can rotate back.
I missed one. Oh, but he died. AMS will be up for this, Tindo. Moving.
I see ya.
I missed that one, Tindo. I'm gonna pop shield wall.
Shield wall.
Moving. I'll get that guy off you in a sec, Tim. Oh, you need to spin him to his left?
To my guardian.
AMS is okay. Up.
Fire behind
fire
the
ring. Switch the other side of the dragon.
And pick Bloods up.
One more crackle, guys.
There's an ad coming towards the raid. I'm out of range.
I got it. I picked it up. You have it?
Yep.
Last crackle, guys.
Ads are... Pick up the loose ads if you can.
Finish off in the fear.
Yeah, that's what
I flashed.
I got the ads.
Yeah.
I didn't set up the ads.
That's how it goes.
Great job, guys.
My god, that was easy.
And I know you didn't believe me when I told you that the guiding was gonna work this time.